Yep. What's good? B-Block 44. Let's set this up real quick. This is something I made a little while back. The homie Soran, he approached me with a sample that he needed some help with. So we just jammed, did a couple things. I laid some drums in. Yuki helped out with some additional production, instrumentation, some percussions. Even Miko was there too. Zach Zoya was there. We were all vibing out. It was crazy. And so came out like this. What's interesting though about it is that was around the time I was developing my own drum kit for Splice, and so you're probably gonna recognize a couple things in there if you've purchased it. If you did, I love you so much, thank you so much. Here we go. So just, you know, sounds, I couldn't name them, so I named them by the way they sounded. This one's called I don't know, that's how it sounded like to me, that's how I wrote it. All right, so it goes in like that. So we got the drum kit. Which drums did I use in this one? Oh yeah, yeah. Was it boom? Yeah, I think it was boom. B-O-U-M-M. Yeah, yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, yeah. That one. All right, so let's get right into it. See how it goes. Oh, and also I did a bit of top lining, a little bit of rippity rappity freestyle top lining flows and stuff. So hope you enjoyed. I had fun. It was really fun. Let's go. So far, I'm gonna start building off of it. Who knows? We'll see where it goes. Maybe I might do vocals, maybe not. We'll see. I don't really plan anything, I just go with the flow and I let it pull me wherever it needs to go. Hope you enjoyed it. Love y'all. See you on the next one. Peace.